ज्योतिष के क्षेत्र में अपनी सफलता का परचम लहरा चुके ज्योतिष गुरु श्री के एन राव के हाथों मेडल से सम्मानित, अपनी सटीक भविष्यवाणी के लिए सुप्रसिद्ध और ज्योतिष अलंकार एवं ज्योतिष आचार्य अवार्ड से सम्मानित ज्योतिष आचार्य आचार्य रमन जी।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज आचार्य रमन, वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजर सिंस लास्ट 20 इयर्स। Today we'll take up the topic which would be Ketu in Gemini sign, where we'll learn the results of Ketu in Gemini sign and the health problem associated when Ketu is in Gemini and also the remedies to overcome this. Ketu or South Node is exalted in Scorpio sign, it is debilitated in Taurus and Leo is its own house. So let us start, friend. The placement of Ketu in Gemini or Mithun would enhance the blend of eloquence in the native, besides which it would make them more talkative even when it could be to the extent of looking foolish. Actually, they are very talkative people to the point of sometimes looking foolish or behaving foolishly at times. These individuals carry a potential to pursue good writing prospects as they could express well and impressive. Also, they do not have good relationship with relatives. They do not maintain a very good or cordial relationship with their relatives. Also, the natives with Ketu in Mithun or Gemini would be more free living and they would carry a more unstable mind with the lack of firm thoughts. They would lack a stronghold upon the morals and principles, beside which they could be quite self-centered and could seek for any path to accomplish their desire and growth. Also, sometimes if Ketu is afflicted in Gemini, then these people are very restless and they have low self-confidence if it is posted in Lagna. The health problem associated with the Ketu in Gemini are nervousness, panic attack and anxiety. The remedies would be wear a Ketu gemstone, but only if Ketu is well aspected by benefics or posted with benefics and in good dignity. Otherwise, native should do Ketu mantra. So friends, hope you like this video, and if you liked it, please do share it and subscribe it. And if you need any consultation from me, you can WhatsApp me on 9911351351 or you can log on to www.astrologerraman.com. Thank you friends.
अगर आप भी समस्याओं से परेशान हैं और समाधान पाकर अपने जीवन को सुखमय बनाना चाहते हैं, तो जाने माने ज्योतिषाचार्य आचार्य रमन जी से मिलकर इन सभी समस्याओं का समाधान प्राप्त करें। 3341 सेक्टर 23 हुड्डा गुड़गांव हरियाणा 12001। हमारे कॉन्टैक्ट नंबर्स हैं 09911351351, 08130201201। हमारी वेबसाइट है www.theindianastrologer.com।